Pokémon Blue for this stream. So yeah. As I like sort of said, stated, whatever, in a YouTube video about it. Hold on. As I sort of said in like a YouTube video about it, I put my Twitch in the about section of my YouTube channel. It's the same name as this, but only with capitals and spaces as opposed to no capitals and underscores. But yeah, this is Pokemon Blue. I've got Pokemon Red, like, I actually have Pokemon Red, and I've nearly beaten it, so I decided, why not stream some Pokemon Blue? This time with a different, you know, starter. People call me the Pokemon Professor. This world is inhabited by creatures called Pokemon. For some people, Pokemon are pets. Others use them for fights. Myself, I study Pokemon as a profession. First, what is your name?
What is my name? Ugh, so hard to choose. You gotta go with John. Like, you know, you kinda, like, you know, Blue, main rival, you know, Blue, the main rival of Pokemon Red. Gary, Ash's rival in the anime, at least for the Indigo League. So, you know, these two names carry some, carry significance, but, you know, like, nothing has the nothing is as powerful as being beaten by you know, lowercase John. You just kind of John. You know, I've got a better idea. On my YouTube channel, I made a video about how I recently got, the manga for Jojo Part 1 Phantom Blood. So, it's only fair. Hold on. It's only fair that I, do this, cause, yeah. Kono Deo, da! I'm Dio.
Right, so your name is Dio. This is my grandson. He's been your rival since you were a baby. What is his name again?
I know this laughing sounds really fake, but
how do you forget your own grandson's name? That must suck. Alright, so,
I'm just trying to think, should I name him Jojo or, like, Joestar?
Jojo. That's right. I remember now. His name is Jojo.
Not Jojo Siwa.
Kono Deoda! Your very own Pokemon legend is about to unfold. A world of dreams and adventures with Pokemon awaits. Let's go!
By the way, I'm playing this with the C64 mini joystick.
Yo, I got myself an NES, that's sick.
Dio was playing the NES. Okay, it's time to go. Was there like, oh.
Dear turn on the PC. Withdraw item. You know, that is useful. Wait, hold on. Tech? Fast. Battle animation on, and... Yeah. I mean, I guess I could turn off battle animations, but nah. Okay. Wait, hold on. I forgot to pick my border. Darn. Right. All boys leave home someday. It said so on TV. Professor Oak next door is looking for you. Okay. Bam, 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 bam. Actually, you know, I'll turn up the I'll turn up the game volume a wee bit. Oh wow, it's literally non-existent. Is that better? It should be. I've got no viewers. Sad times. Yeah, no viewers. Sad times. But hey. Flip. I recently clicked off. Hey, wait, don't go out. It's unsafe. Wild Pokemon live in tall grass. You need your own Pokemon for protection. Oh no. Here, come with me. Honestly, it would make more sense if I called if I played Pokemon Yellow and called myself Dio. You know, because of Yellow. Dio. The world is yellow. Gramps! I'm fed up with waiting. Jojo, let me think. Oh, that's right, I told you to come. Just wait. Here, Dio. There are three Pokemon here. Haha, they're inside the Pokeballs. When I was young, I was a serious Pokemon trainer. In my old age, I only have three left. But you can have one. Choose. Hey, Gramps, what about me? Be patient, Jojo. You can have one too. Alright. Why is it blue? I mean, I know this is Pokemon Blue, it still obviously prefers hot places. When it rains, steam is heard to spout from the tip of its tail. No, I don't. Squirtle. Tiny turtle. After birth, its back swells and hardens into a shell, powerfully spreads foam from its mouth. So you want the water Pokemon, Squirtle? Nah. Bulbasaur. Seed. This is Bulbasaur is a seed. A strange seed was planted on its back at birth. The plant sprouts and grows with this Pokemon. So you want the plant Pokemon, Bulbasaur? No. I'm playing Pokemon Blue. I'm playing Pokemon Blue, so obviously I'm gonna pick Squirtle. Also, I'm a big fan of the whole tank mentality. You know, you tank through damage. The water Pokemon, Squirtle. Yeah, this Pokemon is really energetic. Dio received a Squirtle. Do you want to give a nickname to the Squirtle? Oh hell yeah! Zawarudo! Big mistake, PogChamp. I'll take this one then. Jojo received a Bulbasaur. My Pokemon looks a lot stronger. Dude, Bulbasaur's the weakest out of the three. If a wild Pokemon appears, your Pokemon can fight against it. Dude, I wanna... It does
It's encyclopedia-like. But the pages are blank. What's on this PC? Oak? I want to see what's on your PC. There's an email message here. Calling all Pokemon trainers. The elite trainers of Pokemon League are ready to take on all comers. Bring your best Pokemon and see how you rate as a trainer. Pokemon League HQ, Indigo Pato. P.S. Professor, please visit us. Ah, cool. Anyway. I'll be going now with Zawarudo. Wait, Jojo. Wait, Dio. Let's check out our Pokemon. I should probably stop with the horrible British accent. Come on, I'll take you on. Oh, I've been waiting to say this. Dun, 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 dun. Jojo wants to fight. Jojo sent out Bulbasaur. Go, Zawarudo! Tackle. Oh no. Zawarudo! He's tackle. What he's dealing with. Buff it. Zawarudo! He's dealing with. Aha! Come on, Zawarudo. We can take him. Zawarudo. Dude, you absolutely chat. Thank you so much. I'm actually sitting here dancing in my chair. I'm afraid I might not actually. Yo, get wrecked! Get wrecked, Jojo! Might as well call off Bulbasaur Danny, cause it got slaughtered. Okay, that was plain. That was plain mean. Yeah, I won't spoil Phantom Blood, but yeah. Dio defeated Jojo. What? Unbelievable! I picked the wrong Pokemon. 175. Okay, dollars. Yo, are those the Half-Life VR play coins? You have received 175 play coins. Okay, I'll make my Pokemon fight to toughen it up. Dio, Gramps, smell you later. Wow. Talks about being a gentleman, but really isn't one. Yo, Oak. Dio! Raise your young Pokemon by making it fight! Just like how we should raise our children. Please. Alright. That's item. Pokemon. Alright. Healed up. I actually. You know, it's kinda hard. It's a bit jarring using the C64 mini joystick as opposed to an actual D pad. Route 1, Palatine, Meridian City. Yo. Alright. Ba, ba, ba. Ba, ba, ba. Ba, ba, ba. Ba, ba, ba. Zawarudo! And from then on, it's just going to be a normal, generic Pokemon stream. Dio is cunning, and he plans. You know, Jojo, the more you plan, the you know, the more, hey, what's up, man? What's up, my homie? Let's go, okay, yeah, okay. Okay, thanks, babe. Darn, I'm gonna have to go into the grass. Darn. And I should not. Trainer tips. The battle moves of Pokemon are removed by their power points, PP, to replenish PP, rest retired Pokemon at a Pokemon Center. Yep, but you can get tired from using too much PP. I would know. Welcome to our Pokemon Center! We heal your Pokemon back to perfect health! Shall we heal your Pokemon? Okay, we'll need your Pokemon! Thank you, your Pokemon are fighting fit! We hope to see you again!
Now that is epic! Alright, so... okay... where do I go now? You can't go through here. This is private property. I have no idea where. You can't. Okay, I got it. I don't know where I'm going. There's the Viridian City Gym. Well, I know where to go. I remember now. Give me 2 secs. If I find any Abra, I'm gonna be annoyed because not only can I not catch them, I also can't fight. Oh, a Rattata. Go! Zawarado! Ha. My Zawarado has surpassed your rat. I mean, to be honest, in part 4, a rat nearly did defeat, Jotaro and Josuke. I've surpassed humanity, Jojo. A critical hit. Hey, I leveled up. Any water moves yet? That would be useful for... you know, I'm going to keep going. Okay, water moves will be quite useful for the, you know, the next gym. Oh! Hello! Hello, new viewer. Welcome. I'm just playing Pokemon Blue. And, in case you don't know, my Pokemon's name, my Squirtle's name is... a Jojo reference. I will whip more tails than you. Oh no. I'm moving faster. One more. That's gonna kill me. Fair enough. Okay, that should be good enough. Another one. And that was a critical hit. Okay. Seems I'm gonna have to blow my potion. Wow. My defense is falling by quite a lot. And my attack missed. Wow. That sucks. Alright, there we go. Enemy Rattata fainted. Zawarudo gained 32 XP points. That's useful. That is very useful. I want to catch a Pidgey because, like, isn't Pidgeot, like, pretty good? It'll be useful for a couple gyms because of the flying type. But I'll have to keep Pidgeot on reserve for new rock types. Grind, I think it's super effective against grind, if that's even in this game. And, grind, and... I'm not sure, actually. There's bug type. But, yeah, bug type is in this game, I think. I don't know, it's been a while since I've... I know practically nothing about Gen 1, despite nearly having completed Pokémon Red. Like, I haven't beaten the Elite Four, but I've came close. Yo, no way, Nidoran. Yo. Don't have any Pokéballs, though. Go, Zoanado! Listen, me, you're level 2, I'm level 7, I can tank all of these. Lardo, use tackle. Oh, a spear away. Well, you can do some damage, can't you? And you're faster than me. Well, frick. Really? Level 8. Hooray! Bubble. Hooray! Okay, I'm gonna have to go back to the Pokemon Center. I'm also gonna have to get Pokeballs. You know, I'm also gonna have to get Pokeballs before Zoardo get, before Zoardo, you know, gets... level too high. Okay. There should be a Pokemart in Viridian City. Yeah, there it is. I should hide. Hey, you came from Palatine. You know Professor Oak, right? His order came in. Will you take it to him? Dale got Oak's parcel. Gotta go deliver a parcel for good old Professor Oak. Oh, a random encounter. A ratata. Bubble.
What's up, Oak? Oh dear, how is my old Pokémon? Well, it seems to like you a lot. You must be talented as a Pokémon trainer. What? You have something for me?
Dio delivered Oak's parcel.
Ah, this is a custom Pokéball that I ordered.
I think that might be the Master Ball, I'm not sure.
Thank you.
Gramps! What did you call me? What did you call me for?
Oh, right, I have a request of you two.
Hope you don't mind my professor voice.
On the desk there is my invention. The Pokédex, it automatically records data on Pokémon you've seen or caught. It's a high-tech encyclopedia.
Dio and Jojo, take these with you.
Dio got Pokédex from Oak.
To make a complete guide on all the Pokémon in the world, that was my dream. But I'm too old, I can't do it, so I want you two to fulfill my dream for me. Get moving, you two! This is a great undertaking in Pokémon history.
Alright, Gramps, leave it all to me.
Dio, hate to say it, but I don't need you.
I know, I'll borrow a time map from my sis.
I'll tell her not to lend you one, Dio.
Ha ha ha!
Maybe I should have called myself Jojo and him Dio. I don't know, I like the juxtaposition. Alright, I'm gonna go. Yo, what's up? I'm raising Pokemon so when they get strong, they can protect me. Anyway, I'm gonna go visit, Gary's sister. Grandpa asked you to run an errand. Here, this will help you.
Get absolutely wrecked. Get wrecked, Jojo.
I do have a town map.
Actually, can you give me a Pokemon over here, Dio? Okay, there's something you can do, like, I think I know what I need to do, so. Something I know that I can do. It's like, okay, I think after I fight my rival, like in the second rival battle, I can go back to Oak and get 5 free Pokeballs.
I really moved back down, didn't I? Honestly, it's so hard to use this freaking joystick. I don't know why I'm using it, not just the keyboard.
Well, comfort is comfort, or just, you know, practicality. It's more practical to use a controller than a keyboard to play a game like this. I mean, unless there's like a way to play this game with a mouse. And I don't mean like having specific mouse inputs with like corresponding buttons. I mean like there being a mod that'll let you use the mouse cursor in the game. There's a couple stray pixels. There's a couple pixels on the side. I think there might be a screen tearing.
Hi there, may I help you?
Take your time.
No potions.
Alright. I didn't do anything, mate.
Okay, is Jojo this way?
Jojo's not that way.
Bum, ba ba down, ba ba.
it's out of. Go! Zawardo! No, I don't care. Alright, time to fight Jojo. Hey, Dio! You're going to Pokémon League? Forget it! You probably don't have any badges! The guard won't let you through! By the way, did your Pokémon get any stronger? Jojo wants to fight. Pidgey, eh? Oh! Oh no! Tail Whip! Maybe I shouldn't have grinded a bit more, but hey, I might be able to chase this. Maybe not. Maybe. This is why I need a potion. No! No! Zawardo, why? No! Already? Yeah, am I great or what? Darn. That sucks. I have definitely gotten rusty and overconfident. Alright, man. Really? I lost 2,000. Sucks. Anyway, I'm gonna go catch a Pidgey. That is not a Pidgey. Another return. Is there any way to catch a Pidgey here, or am I just in the wrong place? Finally, a Pidgey! A level 3, so good enough, like. Do not one shot it. I swear if you one shot that thing. Live no. No, not to level 9. I couldn't have caught it with half health. I'm not catching Rattata. Why are there so many Rattatas? Thank you.
I have no words. Are you kidding me?
Headphones.
Well, I'm losing frames, I think. I swear, if it's not a Pidgey, another Rattata! Another one!
Just not a Rattata.
You're kidding me! Another Rattata! Come on! Finally! Pidgey.
Hold on that B button. Hold on that B button, lads. And I finally have a Pidgey. Jojo reference, in case you don't know. This is another Jojo reference. You know what? I'll catch a Rattata just for the Dax. But other than that, no way. Oh. Now a surplus of Pidgeys.
Gonna do some good old classic swap training until Pet Shop is about level 9 or level 10. No, I went into the wrong building. I walked right past the Pokémon Center.
The one time I want a Rattata. Right, Patch up. You're up. Gust.
Don't know why, but the sprite for Pidgey looks like it's crying. Probably because I gave it a name like Patch Up, but it's a JoJo reference, so I'm justified. Because JoJo references are very funny. I don't think I'm surviving this.
Turns out I am. Wasn't I gonna catch this Rattata?
Nah, can't be bothered. You know what? Gonna do some swap training.
Bum, 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 bum.
You know what? Specifically for this for this stream, I'll set a goal of beating each gym per stream. So this stream I'll beat Brock in the Peter City gym, then Misty in the Cerulean City gym, I think.
Oh, you're approaching me? Instead of running away, you're coming right to me. Well, ho ho, come as close as you like.
Bubble.
I think I should just go and heal the patch up. I'll give it more experience.
A wild rat.
Go patch up.
Come on. So hard to.
Patch up enough, come back.
Rattata, use Teal Whip.
So hard to use Tataka.
Oh! Oh! Critical hit.
Yo, patch up level 4. Please learn a move other than Gust.
I think it was a bad idea, finding a Pidgey with only one move, because I think at least a few of the others have like tackle or something. Well, that's fine. Honestly, I must apologize for getting so angry. I just could not find a single Pidgey. Actually, hold on, just in case OBS is not frozen. I was wondering, because, like, pickers. Anyway, time to go train up, patch up. Should I catch a Rattata? Just leave it in the box. Because, like, you know, the Dax and whatnot. Haha, I got fricked. Your tail was nothing to me, for I am a bird. Patch up gain 24 EXP points. More experience. Hey! Level 5, Sand Attack!
Bam, bam, bam! Oh! Battle of the Pidges!
Alright, patch up, show him his boss! With Sand Attack!
Darn! Thank you. guess this is what Pokemon is. Just sitting around mashing the A button for the first, like 2 hours of the game, maybe. I will beat Pewter City. The Pewter City gym, even. Level 7. Getting better and better every few minutes. That was lucky. I'm gonna have to go to the Pokemon Center and heal up. Welcome to our Pokemon Center. We heal your Pokemon back to perfect health. Honestly, I don't think it's a good thing saying to someone after they just came out of basically the hospital saying, "We hope to see you again soon." Or again. Again. However you pronounce it.
Patch up grid level 9.
I think I got patch up level 10.
Not gonna lie, because of Pet Shop's stand, I'd say Articuno is more suited to be called Pet Shop than more suited to be called Pet Shop than Pidgey, because Pet Shop's stand is ice, and Articuno isn't a big ice bird. Patch up.
Oh, a one shot. Nice.
How did you survive?
Alright, I think one more battle should do it. Yeah, I think one more battle should get to patch up to level 10.
Three legendary birds. I already have good names for the stand stand references. Obviously, it would make more sense for Articuno to be Pet Shop, so I'll probably name it Pet Shop as well. Moltres would be Magician's Red, and Zapdos would be Red Hot Chili Pepper. But obviously, because there aren't enough spaces for me to fit in Red Hot Chili Pepper, I have to go with the translated version, which is just Chili Pepper.
Did I level it up? Nope. Patch up is still level 9.
Come on, one last battle should do it.
Oh, finally, level 10. Okay. I just need to get Zawarudo to level 10.
Okay, please tell me. Last battle. One more battle should do. Come on.
Mash that A button. Really? 31 EXP. Still not level 10. This might take a wee while. You know, I'm really glad Gen 2 added the wee bar to show, like, how much progress you've made. To the next level. Finally, level 10. Now what I gotta do is heal up. And I've got, believe it or not, I have a strategy. For that rival battle, I got Zawarudo out first to fight his Pidgey, and then, because Zawarudo is, weak to grass, because he's a water type, I will swap him out for Patchop. Might get an Abra. You know what? I think Abras do appear in that wee patch of grass, so I'll just try my Nidoran. I don't want to have to go through the hassle of training you. I mean, be for another queen, Nidoking are pretty good. I mean, I'd Nidoking in my Gen 5, so. You know what? I'll catch the Nidoran. up B button. See? It worked. Holding down the B button worked. Though small, its venomous barbs render it dangerous. Render this Pokemon dangerous. The female has smaller horns. Yeah, sure. What do I nickname this one? I know. Another Jojo reference. I'm gonna try and name as I'm gonna try and make as many Jojo references as possible. Empress being one of them. Okay. Yo, Jojo. Jojo. Hey, Dio. You're going to the Pokemon League? Forget it. You've already said this to me. Boom, 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 boom. All right, Jojo. Jojo. Okay. Kill him. And that's where you're wrecked. I'll use it again. Dude, I got a hard day fancy. Lodgers twice, anyway. I'll attack him. He may be faster than me, but I am tankier. I've been seated. Ah, I think it was a very good idea using a sound attack twice. Now that was pretty epic. Oh, you just lucked out. No, I use strategy. I heard Pokemon League has many tough trainers. I have to figure out how to get past them. You should quit dawdling and get a move on. Eat a fat one, Gary. Jojo. Eat a fat one, Jojo. There might be some sort of hidden item. No. There should be something up there. Looks like there should be. I won't bother with leveling up Nido, Nidoran. Not mine. Can't be mine. Okay, we'll need your Pokemon. Bam, bam, bam. Your Pokemon are fighting fit. We hope to see you again. Alright, Nidoran. You're going in the PC. Okay, that's where I can catch a Pikachu. So I'm going to go and buy a few Pokeballs. Hi there, may I help you? Can I have? Darn, barely made my money back. I'll take 3 Pokeballs. It's very nice, and the Viridian Forest music is very nice. Alright, here's it. A Metapod. Give me 2 seconds, just gotta... Dude, are you a Pokemon stream? I run out of Pokeballs to catch Pokemon with. You should carry extras. Hey, what's up? Wanna die? Hey, you have Pokemon? Come on, let's battle them! Bugcatcher wants to fight. Yo, where's my dude? Where's my boy, Youngster Joey? Salamander. Or Ghost Demon. Bug types in general. Caterpie. Caterpie. Oh, you're going down, Caterpie. Pet shop grade to level 11. Defeated bug catcher. No, Caterpie can't cut it. Dude, we got 60 Poke Dollar things for winning. Oh. Bye. Do you find antidote? Light in context with the actual Jojo story, that is very funny. Wow. No random encounters to speak of. Hey, wait up, what's the hurry? Bugcatcher Joey wants to fight. There's no such a bug. It's just Bugcatcher. Level 9? Ooh. Scary. Poison Sting. Oh wow. I feel very poisoned. Can I please find a Caterpie? There we go. That's level 3. I'm afraid of one-shotting it. Better not one-shot it. A critical hit. Really? Metapod. It's already a decent level. 4.
on the people. There I go. Caught myself a Metapod. Metapod, Cocoon. This Pokemon is vulnerable to attack while its shell is soft, exposing its weak and tender body. What is Metapod? Does Metapod evolve into Butterfree or what's its name? Beedrill, I think. If it's Butterfree, yeah, that sucks. We're gonna catch a Weedle. I'm gonna just try and catch a Weedle because Beedrill is good. Beedrill is good. Come on! I need them Weedles! That does not feel right to say. No, no way! No way! You've gotta be kidding me! Oh my gosh, okay. Gonna use Zawarito. Okay, that's super effective. Oh, come on, okay. Oh, come on. Come on, gotta hold that B button. Come on. Yes! Woo! Got a Pikachu. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I was not expecting that, but I'm happy anyway. Oh boy. Alright. What's a good Jojo reference name for Pikachu? Or Raichu? I gotta think of something. A good Jojo reference for Pikachu or Raichu. So, Electric Rat, that's really all I can go off of. Part 3. Not really any electricity stands, so are there? Part 4, there's Red Hot Chili Pepper, but save that for Zapdos. Also, Red Hot Chili Pepper's a bird. I mean, I guess weather forecast, I suppose? Like the stand from part 6 weather forecast? I don't know. I could just... I mean, to be honest, Zawarudo has got nothing to do with Squirtle, so I could just choose whatever, really. I guess yellow. Thank you.
Alright. I now gotta go level up Zahando. Not a very viable or good choice for the rock gym. So I'm probably gonna start off next stream by leveling Pikachu up for the water gym at Cerulean City. At least I think it's Cerulean. Whatever's after Pewter.
Metapod, you suck. You're going in the box.
I mean, to be honest, Butterfree just isn't.
Butterfree just isn't, you know, as good, potentially good as Beedrill.
So I won't. I just know. Alright, hold on. There's Zahando, and then Zawardo.
Okay. Where? Alright, first of all, potions. They will be useful. $300? Okay, never mind.
Ah yes, the rock gym.
Yo dog, what's up?
Hiya, I can tell you have what it takes to become Pokemon champ. I'm no trainer, but I can tell you how to win. Let me take you to the top.
Alright, let's get at it. The first Pokemon out in the match is at the top of the Pokemon list. By changing the order of Pokemon matches, could be made easier.
Alright, thanks, man. I sort of know how strategy works.
Bum, 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 bum.
Stop right there, kid. You're still facing Yi. You're still light years from facing Brock.
I mean, he isn't that far away.
Dun, 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 dun. Junior trainer Meal wants to fight Diglett.
Darn. Zahando. Run. Run, Zahando.
Alright, Zawardo.
Alright, Bubble.
Why are you faster than me?
I knew it.
Stop being faster than me. I'm the one that's supposed to be able to stop time.
I don't think I'm gonna survive the next one, because I don't have any potions.
Zahando, my boy, level 4.
And Zawardo is at level 11.
Junior trains by you, Sandshrew.
Yeah, sure. Zahando, you're going out.
Zawardo, enough, come back.
Zahando! And then,
catch up.
That's my shtick, mate.
It's far enough for effective, is it? Oh, not too bad. Who needs accuracy? Who needs accuracy when you're a bird?
Did stop spamming sand attack, that's what I used to do and it got me killed, essentially.
Darn. Fire dump.
Wow, I'm dumb.
Zahanzo, my boy! Darn. Light years isn't time. It measures distance.
Dude, got... Oh, got money.
Yeah, man, not yet. Gotta go heal up me Pokemons.
Welcome to our Pokemon Center. We heal your Pokemon back to perfect health. Heal. Okay, we'll need your Pokemon. Thank you. Your Pokemon are fighting fit. We hope to see you again.
I'm Brock, I'm Pewter's gym leader. I believe in rock hard defense and determination. That's why my Pokemon are all the rock type. Do you still want to challenge me? Find them. Show me your best.
Alright, Alright, you, dude, you're going to die, because I have Zawardo!
Transcold does nothing against special attacks, you dingus. Absolute dingus.
I know my special stats. Though, to be honest, in Gen 1 there was no special attack and special defense. They were grouped together just as one stat. Special.
Yo, Zawardo! Good job!
Onyx.
Yeah?
To Zahanto! Obviously, I'm changing my Pokemon.
Zahanto!
Alright.
Go, Zawardo!
Bide. Oh, I gotta kill you. I gotta kill you.
Yeah, there we go.
It's super effective!
Enemy Onyx Phantom.
Zahando!
Yo, Zahando. Zahando, level 7.
Zawardo.
Dio, defeated Brock.
I took you for granted. As proof of your victory, here's the Boulder Badge.
Dio, save the Boulder Badge.
That's an official Pokemon League badge. It bears Pokemon become more powerful. The technique Flash can now be used anytime.
Dude, we got that for what? Oh my gosh, that is a lot of money.
Wait, take this with you.
TM34-1. Technique that can be taught to Pokemon. TM is good only once, so when you use it, want to teach a new technique, pick the Pokemon carefully. Bide. Okay, so it's kind of like revenge. I think payback or revenge. It's one of those two. Let's check. And there we go. The Boulder Badge. Anyway, I probably save the game. Give me 2 seconds. Okay, so yeah, that was Pokemon Blue, or Gen 1 I suppose. I really hoped you enjoyed the stream. I did too. I definitely did. That was a lot of fun. Don't mind the very angry screaming about Rattata. I was genuinely annoyed and angry, but I sort of played it up a little bit, you know, to be funny.
But anyway, I really enjoyed the stream, had fun, and I hope you did too watching it. And this is the end of the stream. I'll be uploading this stream in its full entirety to my YouTube channel, Big Lad Walrus. Same name as this. And I'll see you in the next video, stream, whatever. Bye-bye.